Hope you had a chance to enjoy those logo design theory lessons, and now we're getting ready to hop into the practical side of things. But I wanted to have this introductory section because not everybody's going to come into this class with the same knowledge and skill set in Adobe Illustrator. So what I wanted to do is teach a couple of the main tools. There's about 5 or 6 main tools I'm going to use throughout this class, so that when we do get to the practical logo design section, things can go a lot quicker because you already know how the tools and the basic functions work. If you feel like you're already an intermediate to advanced level Adobe Illustrator user, or you feel like you're very comfortable with the tools that we're going to go over in this section, please feel free to skip this section. This is for those who really would like an overview of the tools we'll be using in the class.